I'd like to share with you a question in, on this week's portion. The Torah says that we should perform all of God's mitzvot, his commandments, his statutes. Right after that, the Torah says we shall do hayoshor v'hatov. We should do that which is straight, upright, and good in the eyes of God. Well, if we have been told already to perform his statutes, his commandments, his mitzvot, then, of course, that is what is straight and that is what is right in the eyes of God. Why does the Torah first tell us perform his mitzvot, his statutes, etc.? And then the Torah says, do that which is good in the eyes of God. The Ramban Nachmanides asks this question and he provides an illuminating, exciting, revealing answer. He says that it's impossible for the Torah to give a specific directive for every single situation that we will be and in and face in our lives. We have social interactions, we have business interactions. The Torah gives directives. Don't slander, don't speak gossip. Respect your fellow man. Respect the elderly. Etc., etc. So the Torah gives us, through the mitzvot, the Torah gives us God's, quote, way of thinking. Our daily situations that we are confronted in with, it's our job to take the concepts that we have learned from the Torah and apply them in our daily lives. But sometimes we cannot pinpoint, this is a specific mitzvah. It's this one, it's that one, it's this one, it's that one. So a tool to use, an effective tool to use that could sort of wake us up, stimulate us, to move us into the right direction is ask myself, am that which I'm doing, that which I'm contemplating doing, or that which I'm not doing, is that good and upright in the eyes of God? It's a fantastic question. It's a general question, but it's a question that will help us get very specific and help illuminate us and help keep us on track. Have a fantastic Shabbos, and may God help us to always do that which is good and upright in his eyes. Have a fabulous Shabbos.